All right, Mouse, I want you to rush left.
Got it.
Black Toast, I want you to help me out with the sentry gun. And Deadshot, keep their heads down.
What else am I gonna do?
Headshot!
Oh, hey, Devin.
Whoa, hey, dude. Can you hold on for a sec?
Oh, yeah, no.
The little kid. Awesome. Do you understand the seriousness of this situation?
I'm as serious as your relationship with your mom.
Grow up, kid.
That's it. We keep losing because of you. We're gonna cut our losses, Mr. KD.75.
You guys can't kick me.
Whoa, child. You should expect me to let you stay, considering the way you treated me?
Yeah, get this kid out of here.
Children understand the complexity of this game. You weak, feeble-minded offspring of a mule.
Hey, hon, I got snacks in the kitchen. You can come and get them whenever.
Woman, you will bring the snacks to me, or I will never leave this sorry excuse for a home.
I never want you to move out, sweetie.
Well, in that case... Still waiting on the DNA test.
Speak to me.
Well, man, the thing is, I just really need a break, you know? I need a break from my work, I need a break from my family, and I just need to relax. I don't do that enough, and I don't know how to do that. I was thinking maybe that's where you could come in, you could help me, whatever.
Adventure?
That's how we're gonna have fun?
Bingo.
Alright, whatever, man.
We'll need a car. I'll tell my brother, we'll be there at 11.
Yeah, maybe we can ask, you know, Josh and Levi. They might enjoy that.
Sounds beautiful.
As you can see from the projected revenue of prom, we will not be able to afford the world peace dance. I'm sorry, Sunshine. Excuse me, I have to take this.
Hey, bro.
We're going on an adventure. You drive?
Well, of course. Yeah, I'd do anything for you, bro. Just don't call me during a meeting.
Yeah, sure, bro.
I am very sorry. We're gonna have to schedule this meeting for some other time. I really appreciate you guys coming in during your summer. I can tell you that next year is going to be the best.
Levi. Levi.
You'll never get me alive.
Levi! Get the phone! I'm busy!
Josh and Levi's residence.
Hey bro, we're going on an adventure and I was...
Josh, we're going on an adventure!
Yeah, and I'm picking up at 11 a.m.
Well, that's just flippin' fantastic, Levi.
I'm so excited. Okay, I'm gonna go pack my dice.
Hey, man. Hey, thanks for doing this. I really appreciate it.
No problem, bro.
Do you think I could possibly get shotgun?
Fine. Can I drive? I guess you need the practice.
My newest Skyrim character is a level 2 mage. He's pretty weak right now, but...
You're supposed to catch it.
I think maybe if he applied himself, he could be a great addition to Skyrim.
I don't know if you realize this, but I really don't care.
His name is Dr. Pickles, and...
When are you gonna get a girlfriend, man?
I haven't found the right one yet.
Hey guys, jump in!
Hello friends,
Chris, how's your cat doing? Did you get him that special?
All right, some fun for a change. Let's go, Butt Nuggets.
Can I move?
No! As you said, she's taking care of!
You'd rather have Levi sit on your lap?
Fine.
God.
So, where am I going exactly?
Well, first I take a huge dump at the nearest corner market.
Alright, as long as I get Fritos, the barbecued kind.
Alright, I'm gonna get me a monster too.
Do you think they have any diabetic EpiPens there?
I will break your knees.
He doesn't deserve to have his knees broken.
Eyes on the road, Hunter.
Thank you, Levi. See, this is why you don't break his knees. He thinks of safe things to do.
Alright, swaggle fags, stop. It's Frito time.
Did you find any EpiPens?
Here's your Fritos, Josh. That's for the barbecue kind.
You're nothing but a jerk, Josh.
You wanna go, Butt Nugget? I'll go right now. Golden Gloves champ right here.
Here, guys, let's go.
Hey, guys, it looks like there's a park around here.
Hunter, stop at the park!
Okay, Chris, who said you could be the map guy? Do you know how to work that thing?
Yeah, I do. I took that cartography class last year, remember? The one you guys wouldn't take with me.
Oh yeah, yeah, now I remember. Instead, I took that creative writing class with Chelsea Myers.
Where's Chris?
I think he went to the bathroom.
Hey, I know that girl.
Yeah, pretty sure I went out with her once or twice.
Man, shut up, what'd she know about love?
Okay, you gonna talk to her? You know, like you never do?
You know what, fine, I will.
Hey, Levi. Hey, you know, don't listen to Josh, man. He does not know what he's talking about. Look, there's two types of men in this world that a woman can go for. The first kind is the man who goes to the gym, who smells like gym sweat, gym plastic, and protein powder. But the other man is the one who goes out into the woods with an axe to beat down a birch tree. Beating down a birch tree would make you tired, right? So when he's done, he reaches up into a nearby peach tree, plucks a peach, and bites into it, getting the peach juice all over his chest, causing him to smell like birch and peach. Now tell me, Levi, what kind of man do you want to be?
Thank you. All right. You'll see. You all see.
On the side of the street? What is he doing?
His hat?
It was crazy.
We go to the same school.
Yeah. Are you okay? Oh my gosh, my shoes!
Hey, Levi. He just threw up on that girl.
Oh, you okay, buddy?
No.
So, having girl problems, eh, Levi?
For information, Travis went super well.
So puking on girls' shoes is now a slick player move?
Like you would know.
Ooh. What are you doing here, Travis?
None of your business, Mr. College Man.
College.
Well, at least I'm serious about my future. Hey, Travis! You making fun of my friends?
You freaking motorhead, you roll with these nerds?
Hey, my friends are my friends, and I suggest you leave before things get ugly.
Is that a threat? You Chinese water bag.
You bet your buttons it is!
Oh!
Eat it, you prick!
See that car over there? That's a Focus.
Ah, I need carpet! Ah!
Hey, boys, could you pretend to fight somewhere else, please? You're disturbing the peace.
It's the fun!
Go to jail! Come on, Hunter, let's go!
Wait, where's Devin?
Devin!
Go! Come on!
Go!
Go, go, go! Go.
Okay, guys. God. Okay, guys. If I went to jail, my mom would never forgive me.
Oh my God, guys.
That was way too close. You don't understand. I already got 2 strikes. We can't be doing that again.
Guys, I don't think we can show our faces in town for the next couple days. Maybe we should just, you know, go somewhere or camping. We could go camping. I mean, yeah, actually, yeah. You know, we'll just find some place out of town and just stay the night.
All right.
Yeah. All right.
Cool.
Right, Hunter. Yeah, right about here.
There's a guy there.
Looks like you got a full car here. Boys might need a large campsite.
How much would that be?
2 flapjacks and a sausage link.
I'm sorry, I still don't know how much that is.
No, but I got some wood needs chopping back at the cabin.
No, nothing. I think
we're okay.
We're good.
Got hot chocolate. Got whipped cream. All that jazz.
Will $12 cover it?
Oh my. You look like a big, strong young man. It's like you'd chop more wood than a milk drunk beaver on a Tuesday.
Yeah, okay. Little suggestion, maybe not be so creepy next time.
All right, hey, Hunter, let's go.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
See you later. Well, you was nice.
Just, no.
I think I'll sleep under the stars.
You know what, Levi? I think I'll join you. Yeah, no, guys. I'm gonna sleep with Cassandra.
Dude, no.
Nope. Alright, guys, you see? This is my domain, okay? No one is allowed in my domain except for females or males that would like to give me a massage. Cool, sounds right. All right, that's how it's gonna be. Nobody crosses my domain.